I'm going to show you two ways through which you can view your Facebook password in case you forgot it. Many times, we log into our accounts and after a while, we forget our passwords. And when we change devices or try to log in on a different device, we often find that we can't remember our passwords. Therefore, I'll show you how to access your Facebook password without having to reset it. And if this video helps you, don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification bell for more updates. Now, one way to see your Facebook password is through your Google account. This is because Google often saves passwords that we frequently use on different websites or platforms. So to see your Facebook password, you have to open your Gmail app. Then you click on your profile icon at the top right corner. Then select Google account. From there, navigate to the security tab. Then scroll down to password manager and select manage passwords. Once you click on that, you will see a list of different platforms. Then you click on facebook.com. So from there, you'll be able to view your Facebook account email or phone number and the password, which you can see by clicking on the eye icon. Now, the other second method through which you can see your saved password is through your phone's settings. So to do this, you're going to open your phone settings, scroll down and select General Management, then select Passwords. From there, choose either your phone's password manager or Google. Then select facebook.com, and from there you'll be able to see your email or phone number and the password. So thanks for watching, and in case you want to know how to recover your Facebook account, you can check this other video. And don't forget to subscribe, turn on the notification bell for more updates, and I hope to see you in the next one.